There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming when she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
Anything for the Bureau.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Oh, great. I was just waiting for my mail. Just, please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you.
Is it me? I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
Go away. Don't bother me.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. This burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. This is nonsense. It stops now. I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
You are a worm through time.
I need my gun. I know what I must do. Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren It is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the Endgame. It will be revealed.